Panthine, Wikipedia article audio. Panthine is a dimeric form of pantheine, which is produced from pantothenic acid by the addition of cysteamine. Panthine is composed of two molecules of pantheine linked by a bridging disulfide. Pantheine is an intermediate in the production of coenzyme A by the body. Most vitamin B5 supplements are in the form of calcium pantothenate, a salt of pantothenic acid, with doses in the range of 5 to 10 mg/day. In contrast, panthine is sold as a dietary supplement for lowering blood cholesterol and triglycerides at doses of 500 to 1,200 mg/day. Dietary supplementation. Physiological effects. Panthine is available in the United States as a dietary supplement because of evidence of its health benefits for lowering elevated LDL cholesterol and triglycerides, and raising HDL cholesterol. In multiple clinical trials of patients with elevated cholesterol and triglycerides, total and LDL cholesterol were decreased by an average of 12%, triglycerides decreased by 19%, and HDL cholesterol was increased by 9%. These clinical trials were conducted with daily intakes ranging from 600 to 1,200 mg/day. Within this dose range, there is no evidence of a dose-effect relationship, i.e. changes in lipid concentrations overlapped across the range of doses. Direct dose response evidence is not available because no trial tested more than one dose. A few trials conducted in Japan tested 300 mg/day and reported decreases in total cholesterol of about 4%, increases in HDL cholesterol of 5% and inconsistent results for triglycerides. Most of the literature on panthine and lipids is 20-30 years old, but recent carefully controlled trials of 600 and 900 mg/day doses have shown similar statistically significant lowering of LDL cholesterol in individuals with greatly or moderately elevated levels of blood lipids. Although panthine can serve as a precursor for generation of vitamin B5 and consumption of therapeutic amounts of panthine results in higher circulating concentrations of vitamin B5, this is not thought to be the mechanism of action. Vitamin B5 requirements are on the order of 5 mg/day. High doses of vitamin B5 do not result in the lipid changes seen with panthine. Two mechanisms of action are proposed for panthine. In the first, panthine serves as the precursor for synthesis of coenzyme ACOA is involved in the transfer of acetyl groups, in some instances to attach to proteins closely associated with activating and deactivating genes. By this theory, either the genes responsible for cholesterol and triglyceride synthesis are suppressed or the genes governing the catabolism of compounds are turned on. In the second theory, panthine is converted to two pantheine molecules which are in turn metabolized to form two pantothenic acid and two cysteamine molecules. Cysteamine is theorized to bind to and thus inactivate sulfur-containing amino acids in liver enzymes involved in the production of cholesterol and triglycerides. What is known is that high doses of the related vitamin, pantothenic acid, has no effect on lipids.